All right, it's been a while, but I'm back with Pokemon Fire Red. So here's the team so far. Venusaur and Kadabra are the only two like actual members of the team. Everyone else I'm just leveling up to get their evolutions. Go ahead and try this rival fight. Pidgeotto. Sand attack right off rip. Critical hit, nice. Gust, that shouldn't do much even with the level advantage. Critical hit only did 14. All right, cool. Pidgeotto's gone. About to send out Charmeleon. We'll keep Geodude in. Oh, Mud Sport. That's not what I meant to click. I meant to click Magnitude. Don't burn, and of course it burned. 10% chance. Okay, so it's a 3-shot. Critical hit should hit, should kill from here. High crit chance move. Nope. But that 10% burn chance on Ember, of course, that worked out. Use the speed advantage, use the flinch. Reflect, that's fine. Dark type is a special, our special attacks in this game. Hits the 55 accurate move on the second try, which makes sense, but I cannot get a flinch. Leech Seed. Come on, Meowth, wake up. There we go, Meowth woke up. Flinch. No. Confusion might KO. God, that was a crit. And that's with Reflect worn off, too. I think it's healing more with Leech Seed than damage I'm dealing. Okay, it's definitely healing back more than I'm dealing. Okay, I'll send in Kadabra because I don't think Machop can outspeed this execute. Gyarados, stay in. Because my Kadabra has Shockwave. Oh, that might one-shot. It doesn't, okay. Alright, Kadabra levels up. Learn Reflect, nah. About to use Kadabra, well, team is running kinda thin. Alright, crit Shockwave here, please. No. Yeah, that's gonna one-shot easily. Yep. Geodude, I doubt you outspeed. And fuck, I hit the wrong move anyway. Didn't know Venusaur could live through the burn damage or not, but it barely does. Get the TM for return that this person meant for their now dead Pokemon. I don't think Goldeen should know any water type moves. Geodude level 18. Poliwag, I think, does no water type moves, though. Yeah, it knows Water Gun. About to send out another Goldeen. Send back in Geodude. How much does Rock Throw do? Okay, I'll stick with Magnitude. Alright, Geodude's getting closer to evolving. Now I'll keep Geodude up front. I think Tentacool should know Bubble Beam at this level. Let me send in Kadabra. Don't poison. Thank you. Goldeen, this is one we know Geodude can handle. Alright, Geodude, just don't do that and you'll be fine. Hits twice in a row with a 55% accurate move. There we go, level 20. Magnitude 10, that's more powerful than Earthquake. Hopefully that should KO. It does. Awesome. Okay, so there's two more trainers I can face on this route right now. Go ahead and super potion him up. Can actually do this double battle first. Magnitude and Razor Leaf. Dude, level 21. Yeah, you go ahead and learn self-destruct. You're the defense girl. No, thank you, Poliwag. Come on, Drowsy. There we go, Drowsy up to level 16. Excuse me if you could hear that sneeze. And Horsey. Horsey probably knows Bubble. Only 100 and some odd, whatever it said, experience away from level 22. Oh, weak-ass magnitude 5. Follow me, that's fine. It's not a double battle. Magnitude 10. And that's enough to get Geodude up to level 22, which I believe is the level it evolves. Send him a chop. Oh, that was a crit. Oh, great, it's using Minimize. And no, Geodude does not evolve a level 22. Geodude evolves to 25. Drowsy went first, which meant Growlithe was going for Roar again. Magnitude 4. And minimize. Don't poison. Thank you. Muck. Oh, disabled magnitude. Let's switch to drowsy here. Go for confusion. And wow, this drowsy is so weak. It might die to poison here. It does not, so let me switch into Kadabra and hope Kadabra can level hit. I'm so tired of seeing minimize already. A Nidoran Collector, perfect for Geodude. I was gonna say, it does no double kicks, so that's something to watch out for. Oh, critical hit. Little magnitude 8 kill. It will. If I'm right, coughing does not have levitate. It does have levitate, god damn it. No, I didn't want to hit magnitude again. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Kadabra. I don't want to deal with these smokescreen accuracy drops. It's the Meowth trainer now. There we go, critical hit kill. There we go, level 25 Geodude. Graveler obtained. Okay, this mouth does have pickup, it just isn't picking anything up. Oh no, a sand attack? Level 16. My Kadabra needs some levels. Now it doesn't evolve to level 28, so it'll be with us for a bit. Go Machop level 17. Rattataff. Machop also evolves at level 28. Pikachu. Complete overkill with a magnitude 10. Alright, and continue the swap training for Meowth. Coughing, which I now remember has levitate. Sending Kadabra. Now it's level 17, nice. Continue the switch training. Kadabra's up to level 25. Make room for recover. Yes, get rid of teleport. Eventually, Meowth will be able to hold its own in battle. Right now, not so much. Meowth level 18. Trying to learn Payday, yes please. Venusaur's almost gained a level finally. I think Sonic Boom is the worst that Voltorb can do. One shot. And wow, that Psybeam didn't one-shot. Went with Shockwave there just because Shockwave can't miss. Now Magnemite I know doesn't have Levitate. I know I said the same thing about Koffing, but this time I'm certain. Send in Graveler. Graveler might have honestly made its way onto the team. I'm really liking using her. Meowth level 19. And before healing up, let me go get the Eevee. Now heal up, move Eevee to the right spot in the PC. Eevee's number 133. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 52, 33. Right, it's 129. Yeah, 32, 33. Cool. That's where I think I'm going to leave it off for this episode. Pokedex up to 35, 7 hours in, essentially, 6 hours 59 minutes. Next time, Game Corner, and probably catching some Pokemon.